I'm thankful for all the Lord's done for me, and along the way, it's nice to have somebody that you can just talk to.
Yeah.
He understands, and he'll take care of you. Somebody you generally troubles too.
Yeah.
Found him faithful in a lion's den. He sent fire down from heaven when Elijah called on him. And though Joseph was forsaken, he was rewarded with the throne. He said we could move mountains with the faith of a mustard seed. So I know our God is able to meet our every need. Then one day when all blood-washed saints will gather, disappointed me. I don't know about you all, but he has been more than good to me.
Yeah.
Praise his precious and
yes,
all the miles that I've traveled, he's watched over me. Amen. He's paid my bills all these years. Amen. He's gave me health. He's gave me breath that I might praise him tonight. thank Him for all that He's done for me. He is worthy to.
Yes, He is.
And if you're a Christian and you're saved and you can't thank Him and you can't be excited about Him, then you're just kind of, what is wrong with you? It's a juice that's been squeezed out. Amen. You're not a plum anymore. Amen. Hey, you're a, what's the other thing? A plum turns into a prune. That's right. Amen. Don't be a prune for the Lord. Be a plum. Amen. Be plum good. Be plum right. Amen. I believe there's a message in that. Just preaching about being plum. Amen. I'm thankful for all that the Lord has done for me. Amen. Plum, 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 plum. Amen. Amen, amen. I just never imagined that the Lord would do so much for me.
Yeah.
Amen. I remember being lost. And I said, boy, for some of the people I was around when I was lost, they didn't look very happy.
No.
But I'm happy. Amen, I'm happy. On the outskirts of the city, said a blind man by the way, sit alone in all his darkness, beg for his need each night and day. But one last time the Lord came by, out of Jericho that day. This way, this life looks completely different than what I've been in last long days. Not a stumbling and groaning like so many times before. My vision's been restored completely. Jacob's well, the woman came, five husbands and a man, wouldn't give her hand or knee, but she met a man called Jesus, sitting on the well. Water fast.